In this video, we'll be evaluating the integral. It's from 2023 MIT Integration B. So here's the integral. The integral from 0 to 3 of a minimum of two functions minus maximum of another two functions. Then first, we can separate this integral into two parts. We can separate from here. So now let's see. So then first, from 0 to 3, the minimum. First is 2x. The second one is 5 minus x over 2. Then here, we're going to separate from here. So then 0 to 3, then here, maximum. First is negative x over 2. Second one, 2x minus 5. Okay, so let's see how to solve the first one. So then what is the minimum of the two functions over the interval from 0 to 3? First, the two functions are linear. Then the first one, the slope is 2, it's positive, so that's why the line rises up from left to right, this way. So then we label this line 1 or function 1. The second one, the slope is negative, so that means the line falls down from left to right, this way. So then we label line 2 or the function 2. So then we need to figure out what is the point of intersection. So then we just set up an equation, let the two functions equal, then we solve for x. So then here we have then just 2x equals 5 minus x over 2. So solve this linear equation. So then we have x equals 1. So that means this point of intersection happens when x equals 1. So then from 0 to 1, so line 1 is smaller, below line 2. Then from 1 to 3, so line 2 is smaller, line 2 below line 1. So that's why for this integral, we can put the two parts. Okay, so then here we have the first one, from 0 to 1. So line 1 is smaller. So that's 2x. Then from 1 to 3. So line 2 is below here. So that's why line 2 is smaller. So then we have 5 minus x over 2. So that's for the first part. So now let's see the second part. So second part, we are looking for the maximum value over the interval from 0 to 3. Again, both functions are linear. The first function, the slope is negative, so that means this line falls down from left to right. So that means it's like here. So then we say label as line 1 or function 1. The second function, slope is positive, so it's rise up this way. So then we label 2 means line 2 or function 2. We also need to figure out what is the point of intersection. Just to set the two functions equal. So then here we have just negative x over 2 equals 2x minus 5. Solve this linear equation. Then we have x equals 2. So that means, so this point of intersection happens when x equals 2. So then we are looking for the maximum value. So that means before 2, so line 1 is bigger, it's above line 2, it's bigger. So then after the point of intersection, so line 2 is bigger, it's above. So then we can write this integral into two parts. So then here's a minus. Okay, so then we have here. The minus. The first one from 0 to 2. So line 1, the first function is bigger. So that's negative x over 2. Then the second part, so from 2 to 3, line 2 is bigger. So here, just 2x minus 5, then dx. Okay, so now let's figure out each integral. Okay, so then let's see the first one, just x squared, then from 0 to 1. Then here, we have two parts. So then the first one, 5 over 2, then 3 minus 1. then this second part, just negative x squared over 4. Then here from 1 to 3. Then this one, negative, negative, positive. So then here plus, then here x squared over 4. Then here from 0 to 2. Next one, so then negative x squared from 2 to 3. The last one, negative, negative, positive. So that's plus 5, then 3 minus 2. Then simplify each part. So the first one is 1. The second one, here's a 5. So this one, 1 over 4, then here, 9 minus 1. So this one here, that's 1 over 4, then here, so 4. So then this one. So this one is 9 minus 4. Then here, 5. Then simplify, then we have the final answer, that's 5. So 5 is the answer for this integral. Thanks for watching. See you next time.